whatever may come our way, we shall persevere and keep going, taking your calls, taking your questions. We have a very special guest, major entertainer in the house right here. We're going to make a lovely spaghetti dish, and also for dessert, Betty Crocker fudge cake pie something on the Foreman grill. All right, 3-point-something miles an hour here. Trying to get some energy with the Snickers bar here. We're going to get, first off, get a little paint onto the canvas here. Of course, take any questions here if you'd like, if you can. If you can muster any kind of questions or suggestions on what to paint, we can do that here. So let's just add some water right there, and a lot of times it's speed the process. You want to put a top on that. It really makes the water bubble a little quicker. And time is of the essence when we're trying to do it all at once. So there you go. Let's try to put this somewhere so that we don't necessarily cause any problems here. Let's go ahead and I'm done with these. We're just going to put the Snicker bar in our fudge mix. We're going to go ahead and make the mix here at the same time. 3.2. Any suggestions on what to paint?
Two-headed bat.
What's that?
Two-headed bat.
Two-headed bat. Let's get some two-headed bat action going on here. All right. There it is. There's one head, and there's the second head right there. And then a lot of times we got to block in. And so for starters, that is really kind of maybe what we got going on there. Maybe some two legs, two heads, four ears. There you go. We can expand on that. Let's expand on that. But let's get our Betty Crocker cooking thing going on here. Now, a lot of times we want to read the instructions here. 3.3 miles an hour here, guys. Take a breath here. Get a little water in us if we can. How's the water boiling? It's coming along here. All right. Instructions here. It takes a little bit of vegetable oil, some eggs, and some water. So we got all that. Fantastic. And don't overheat. Be cognizant if you can about what is going on in your body, in your solar system, your solar complex, the complexity, your chemical balance, your pH balance. Get a little water in you. That's what I'm trying to say. All right, put this over here. And let's get this, we're gonna mix this in our blender here, if we can. All right, that's got a nice chocolatey taste there. And then we're gonna add a little bit of oil here. Now this is, we're gonna be careful about the oil because we don't wanna start a fire because we have a hot plate here. So be careful, gotta be careful, we get cognizant. Now it's about a quarter of a cup of oil. That's about a, we're gonna guess. And, you know, it's okay to guess. We can guess in this world sometimes. We can take assumptions to assume the position, my friends, is fine by all means. Okay, now we got some eggs here. Let's bust those eggs in here. Oh, shoot. We can still save it. We still save it there. There you go. Gotta get the egg in there. To move that around just a little bit here. 4.2 miles an hour here. We're doing it all. You know you can. Do it all. We're doing a lovely meal here. Yes, mixing up just nice, actually. Mixing up just nice. Look at that. Has a nice complexity, and that's going to make a lovely cake. A lovely cake, frosting, whatever that is. It's nice and sweet. Look at that. That's the thickness. It's actually a wonderful paint thickness here, as you can imagine. All right, so man, that's always good to play with the food. Now this is a nice brown, actually. Wonderful brown. I like it, actually. Maybe we can do something more with this as a paint medium, as opposed to a food medium. What is the difference, frankly, guys? Is there a difference? Maybe so. I guess there could be, but it's it. Question the differences, the vast differences that are subject to our prerogative in life. Where are your priorities, people? Where are the priorities? Okay, we got some boiling here. Fantastic. Let's get the thin spaghetti now. I like the thin spaghetti, but I actually prefer the linguine. Let's put it in there. It's not gonna. Now that's the problem. You gotta be careful. Now you gotta stir this now. You don't want to get stuff stuck. You don't want to get the pasta stuck. That's the word, stuck pasta. So let's keep it stirring. Get on that shit. Get on it right now, people. Move that shit around as best you can. Just hang in there. It's not so bad. But a lot of times people have a problem at times because they put too much. They don't know how much water, and they measure, they depend so much on water. Eyeball it. Depend on your eyeballs, if you can. Use your eyes. Use your own common sense. Don't worry about perfection. Just eyeball it, half-ass it, if you can. Okay, so that's nice and moved around. It's moving around. It's all broken up in the heat. We'll let that cook for a little bit longer. And let's go ahead and make the sauce while we're at it. Let's go ahead. 3.5, 4.3. Taking your questions, creativity. Is at the grasp. We're at the grasp. We are getting there through the creative process, doing it all. Make your entertainer in the house. Blast the magic. Show more people. Let alone make your entertainer. Thank you. Spaghetti sauce, but we're gonna get it to work in terms of the pasta, and we gotta just gotta be careful, not go too overboard on this if you can. Is there a technical problem going on over here?
We're good.
All right, very good. So let's just heat that up here if we can. We'll get that going on here. Now, what I need to do is go here and plug in the blender to the. Get rid of the blender. Let's get the Foreman grill going on if we can. So put that down there. And at the very least, it will be an experiment. And one thing you get out of this today's show is experiment with your life. Experiment with creativity. Experiment with the life that you have. The life that takes you to another dimension. The dimensionality, people. The thought-provoking possibilities that pre-exist through the creative input, output of the possibility of the doing it all. Doing it all. There you go. That's about all we need to know. Just do it all, guys. Do it all. Yes. Let's put that down. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens, people. Let's see what happens in this world. Let's check this box. Let's check the box. It's doing good. Box is doing good. Let's check this. Spaghetti sauce. Okay, it's unplugged. Let's plug it back in. Got unplugged here.
This is okay.
Okay, let's talk. Chocolate sauce. Chocolate powder. Alright. Gotta blow some of that. Get some of that off. There you go. That's it. That's it. You know, things don't always work out. But we can make it work out by day TV. Okay. Remember those no paper towels back here. Okay. Let's get the papers. All right. Oh, 4.4 miles an hour here. That's Bay TV. Major entertainer in the house. Just got working on our painting. Working on some food products for you. Experimenting. Our ex-folio operations. We're okay. We're all right. Gotta heat things up. You need fire at times to get things going, to get things done. You need a fire in your ass. You need a spark of ingenuity, of possibility. So, that's going good. All right. Now, let's take a look at our... That's looking good. That's looking good. All right, it's got to cook a little longer. All right. Back to the painting. You're taking your questions again on the creative process here, guys. If you have any questions, we can answer. If you'd like, we can answer. Or not.
Yeah.
We can do whatever you want to do. It's really up to you what you want to do with your life, where you want to go. But if you can, get some exercise in you. Let it out. If you can, get some healthy food in you. Get some creativity in you. All right, let's go back to that three-headed bat over here. There's a little face. There's the eyes. Oh, my God. I see some eyes, people. There it is. Two-eyed bat. Give him some wings. Yes. There's the wings, baby. All right. There you go. Oh, there you go. Let's spread the paint around. Let's just fuck it up. Fuck that shit. Fuck hell. Fuck it. What you doing in hell, you say? Fuck it. Fuck you. Fuck you, hell. Okay, now ready? But what is ready is painting purposes. It is ready. It is smelling happiness. That is the smell of happiness. That is the smell of success. That is the smell of failure. All wrapped in one big enchilada.
Yeah!
Maybe 15 minutes. Stretch. You gotta stretch. You gotta eat healthy food and lose your mind in the creative process. Cooking, painting, yelling, screaming, letting it out.
Woo!
Yeah! That's right. That's right. I'm just watching Major Entertainer. He's right here.
Fuck the Niles!
Smooth transition as we thought. Life doesn't always work as we intended, but we can keep going, nevertheless, because what else are you going to do? What else are we going to do when it gets down to it? Keep going, keep trying, or not. Don't even try. Screw it. Not fast if you need to. Once again, major entertainer.
That's it?